10 ways dogs communicate with their tail. Number 1. Full body wag. The more excited a dog is, the faster their tail typically wags. When dogs are really excited and friendly, they will sometimes also wag their hips or even their whole body, from their shoulders down to their tail. Number 2. Fast and shaky. When you see a fast, energetic, almost shaking tail is an indication of anxiety and/or aggressiveness. At any minute, the dog could jump into action. This is an overly excited dog who should be avoided until it calms down. Number 3. Slow wag. A slow tail wag could convey that a dog is insecure about a situation. If it was an unknown dog, do not interact. Number 4. High and stiff. In general, a dog who is holding his tail high may be feeling excited, alert or dominant. Number 5. Wagging to the right. A tail wagging more to the right indicates relaxation, example when they approach someone, like their owner. Number 6. Cool down. When a dog holds her tail down is indicating that he or she is stressed, unsure or fearful. Number 7. Tucked in. Slightly different from a pulled down tail, this tucked in is a tail that is tucked between the legs. This can mean a dog is feeling threatened or is fearful of the situation he or she is in. A tail tucked between the legs covers a dog's genital area for protection. Number 8. Curl toward the head. Some dogs' tails naturally curl or bend toward the head. This tail position could mean he's relaxed, according to expert. But if your dog is holding or pulling it toward his head, it could mean he's overstimulated, on high alert, or very excited. Number 9. Limp tail. The tail of a dog can become flaccid after spending too much time in the water or from overuse when playing. This sort of overexertion can stress the muscles that hold the tail up and also tail wagging. Number 10. Stubby tails. Dogs with stubby tails still have the same signals as those with straight or long tails, but may not be able to exaggerate this expression the same. An important key to reading tails of stubby or curly dogs is to look at the base of the tail. Since the tail is attached to the spine, any movement of a tail starts at the base, so if you look at the base of the tail, you can identify when a stubby tail is raised straight up or tucked down over the butt, etc.